I found something that I just found can be a little bit weird. So when I edit the photo, I might have a problem. So the photos have to crash while I'm editing it. And this is why I stopped editing photos a while ago.